within reason, sir. Please feel free to be whoever it is you've always wanted to be in here tonight, without reason. We're gonna have fun, we're gonna do it together. It's a little bit warm in here, stay hydrated. If you need anything, let me know. I love you, we're gonna have a good time. Let's go!
Bothering you, do you want to talk?
kind of tempo do you like? Do you like slow, do you like fast, mid-tempo? This is the soundtrack to your genre. Slow. Can we get slow jam? Here we go. It feels a little a touch too sexy for a genre reveal. I feel like I'm supposed to be taking my clothes off to that one. Is that what's happening? Okay. It's a family show! I'm shaking. Right, here we go. Here we go, Shelly. I'd like to think of myself as a closed book. What do you think? I can't hear you, yeah. I'm going to listen to what you're saying and I'm going to choose which details make me seem better, and then I'll share those with the group. Ones that make me seem like less of a good person, I will keep silent. Okay? Think there's something coming? When? When's it coming? She's looking. How long? 12 to 18 months. Okay. Okay, first of all, I'd like to clarify that I do believe that Shelly is psychic. Okay, second of all, what we have established with these powers is that something is going to happen in the next 12 to 18 months. So, let this be a lesson to you non-believers. If anything is to happen to me in the next 12 to 18 months, Shelly's the best psychic I've ever met. dream is like a